Okay guys, so today we're on our way to one of those trampoline places that have like 100 trampolines just like tied together where you jump all over the place. Eli's never been there before, so we're gonna take him. It's really packed today though, so we're gonna take a long time getting there. We also saw a carnival. Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Eli said he's been there before. I haven't took him, so I don't know. So we're at the mall that has the trampoline place already. We're walking inside, so we'll get back to you when we're inside the actual trampoline place. So I'll see you guys right now. Okay guys, so we're in the mall already. We're just changing Eli's shirt because it's pretty cold in here. He had an undershirt on, so. Okay guys, so now we're headed to the trampoline place. We gotta walk down the mall and find it. The last time we took a train and we just seen it, so now we're actually gonna go to it. What's this guy's name? Jabba the Hutt? Jabba the Hutt? We haven't ate nothing, so we're gonna get something from Anian's. We're just gonna get like a hot dog or something real quick. Okay guys, so we're here at the place. We're about to go pay and go inside. So let's go. Okay guys, so we have to sign this waiver on the computer before they let us jump. Okay guys, so they make us put on these wristbands and just stick it. So we're gonna get ready to jump. We need to take off our shoes too, so get ready to jump. Okay guys, let's go see what to get on. Okay. Ivy's gonna try this one. Jump, Eli.
Go. Eli, go in there.
This part's 5 or under, so me or Ivy can't go in. We're just gonna watch Eli for a little bit. This trampoline is dangerous, it's like super slippery. Jump, Eli. Eli, you like it here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Jump, jump, jump. Trampolines are like way bouncier than a normal trampoline. I never went so high on a trampoline. I'm also out of breath. I'm like sweating so bad, it's like really tiring. I lay down. You okay? I'm gonna hit the light up top. But I don't know how close I'm getting. It seems like I'm getting close.
Really, nigga?
Yeah. Okay guys, so I did it. Ivy's gonna take a turn at it now. We're just waiting for like three more people to finish. Wanna try it, Eli? Fight. Eli and Ivy are gonna fight on this. You knock him down this side. Okay guys, we're gonna be going now because we only have like 10 more minutes of time left. So we're just gonna let Eli play in this last little kid spot. And then we're gonna go try to get something to eat. Okay guys, so we're all leaving now, putting on our shoes. And we're gonna get going, so we'll see you when we get to wherever we eat. Okay guys, so we're in like the plaza part of the mall looking for somewhere to get something to eat. So far obviously there's like a barbecue place and an Asian buffet and a theater. So when we find something, we'll get back to you. Okay guys, so we're gonna wind up eating pizza from John's Incredible Pizza. That's this place right here. They have like all you can eat pizza and spaghetti and soups and stuff like that. So, and we're hungry now, so we just want to walk in and eat. Hey guys, so we're just gonna eat today, but next time we come, we're gonna bring you so we can play all these games with Eli. It goes like really far down. Okay guys, they give you these really small plates. So let me show you the trick to it. You can get one of these big trays, put two small trays, and then you could get double the amount of food. Okay guys, so we already served ourselves. We got chicken alfredo, spaghetti, mashed potato spaghetti, chicken, a lot of pizza. So we're gonna eat and we'll get back to you guys as soon as we're done. Okay guys, so I just finished eating and I'm really full. Ivy went to go get me one more piece of pizza though, because the pizza, I like it when it's hot. We're still gonna let our food go down and wait for dessert, because they have a lot of different desserts that we like here. And I want some ice cream, a slushy, and other stuff, so we'll get back to you when we get like little desserts like this. We have more stuff to show you right now. But yeah, I'll get back to you guys when I get my dessert and show you what I get. Hey guys, so I'm gonna get myself some dessert. Let's go see what they have there. Left the pizza place. We're all like so full and we're gonna get going home.